do you mean? We're bloody mercenaries.
So, what? We can only act when we've been paid. What about free will?
I'm not saying we're not free to act as we desire.
You're saying our sole motivation, payment in this case, exists outside of us, which is necessarily incompatible with personal freedom. What you're advocating is hard determinism.
I'm not. I'm simply questioning the efficacy of undertaking significant personal risk, as in performing an armed robbery, when we gain nothing of value.
Well-defined value. This robbery may constitute little in terms of intrinsic value, but it's given us excitement, on-the-job training, and life experience, as well as building morale and esprit de corps. Its extrinsic value is difficult to even quantify.
Well, now you're talking about moral justification. I'm not going to argue teleology versus deontological.